everyone. In this video, you will learn how to redirect users to a new URL after form submission in Zoho Creator. Redirect to a URL is an action type in Zoho Creator that enables you to redirect your users on form submission to a website, form, report, or page. This functionality can be used in scenarios such as redirecting a user to download the event pass after successful registration, or redirecting an employee after applying for leave to their annual leave report, or redirecting a customer to an order summary page after successful order placement, and a lot more. Let's take the case of an employee management application to understand this better. This is a sample apply leave form where employees can submit their leave details. Here, we also have a current year leaves report that shows the total number of leaves taken by the employee per year in a pivot chart. The requirement is to redirect the employee to this report when employees submit leave details in the apply leave form. Let's see how to do this. Go to the editor and select the workflow section. Click New Workflow. On the screen that comes up, choose the form from which you wish to redirect. Let's choose Apply Leave. Select Created or Edited since we want the redirection to take place at both events. Redirection to another URL takes place only on successful form submission. So, let's keep that as a form event. Give a name and click Create Workflow. Let's add action to it. You can either trigger the action always or based on a specific condition. Let's keep it as always. Choose Notifications and select Redirect to a URL. In this window, you can specify the details of the URL to which you wish to redirect the form. In our case, we need the apply leave form to redirect to a report. So, let's choose that. All the reports in your application get listed here. Choose Current Year Leaves. Specify where you want the URL to open. Let's keep same window. Let's save this and access the application to see what happens. First, let's fill out this form. On clicking the Submit button, as you can see, the form got redirected to the report we had selected on the same window. This way, you can redirect the forms in your applications to a URL of a website, form, report, or page depending on your business needs. That's all for now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn more about Zoho Creator and press the bell icon to get notified whenever a new video releases. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.